What if you could just grow a new liver or heart if your first one failed? My name is Luis Garza. I'm a dermatologist at the Johns Hopkins School of Medicine. I'm fascinated by regenerative medicine. Every cell in our body has the same DNA blueprint for life. When each of us was a fertilized egg in our mother's womb, this code was used to make all of our organs. Why can't we reactivate the code in adults to build new organs and tissues? That would change our typical healing from scarring to rejuvenation. My research group is now conducting clinical trials on skin stem cells, and we're also studying signals that reactivate the code from our embryonic development to ask, how can we promote regeneration?